Detroit, Michigan is the site for this matchup between the Packers and the Lions.
Well, Green Bay and the Detroit Lions, it seems like we've seen it so many times on Thanksgiving Day, but we know there's a history there. The Detroit Lions would like nothing more to get back in the national spotlight. You do that by being a really good Green Bay Packers football team.
As the Lions began to turn things around in the 2011 season, how about the way, though, they match up with Green Bay?
I think the Detroit Lions under Jim Schwartz, what they've done is they've built their football team around the fact they want to look like the Green Bay Packers. They quarterback, throw the football down the field, and be aggressive and innovative on the defensive side.
Do these two teams look at the other as one of their biggest rivals?
Oh, absolutely. Right now, when you talk about supremacy in this division, it's about this game. Who can dominate? And if you win these matchups, you have a great chance of having a good seed in the playoffs and ultimately trying to get what you want, and that's winning the Super Bowl.
Tough situations. What are you going to do on the offensive side? There's only so much you can do. If I was the defense, I would look for a screen.
Usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield. Makes the catch in the open field. He's brought down. And he's going to be
just sit back there and play conservative defense and lead him that way. The quarterbacks and receivers are too good. Third and over 10 yards, you play safe and you give up the first down.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. To the right side. Touchdown. Green for the score.
Brains are a big part of playing the NFL. Good job by the running back making the right decision. Follows the blockers and walks into the end zone for the touchdown.
The point after is good. Packers now ready to kick the football down the field.
Because it took a while for that running lane to develop. And it did. He saw it. He hit
it.
He used his talents to get down the field.
Run!
Gets past the first play. What an
electric push. Anytime you cross the 50-yard line, it just gives you confidence that what you're doing is going to work today. Let's see if they can take advantage of that and take it on down into the end zone.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Man, left,
they're coming.
Scrambling out of the pocket, throwing now to his left. He's got the grab.
Oh, you got
him. Elvin's playing his cover three defense. Three defenders playing deep. That's great. Stop the deep passes. But who's going to stop the quickness? Well, nobody.
Motion.
That's why the quarterback and the receivers are having really good success.
Going to take it from the gun. Fakes the throw. Clay Matthews in the face of the quarterback.
Oh, my gosh. When you take those blindside hits, the first thing you think of as a quarterback when you get up, did somebody make a mistake? Or did I make the mistake not seeing that guy coming?
Hey!
With this play, they're going to two tight ends. Long ball. He gripped in.
Touchdown. Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. A lot of defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
The Lions line up now for the pin after. The Packers are back deep, ready to return. Lined up in the slot. They give it to the back, and he's running off tackle. He is brought down at the 49-yard line.
Good job by the running back that time, finding the open hole and picking up those extra yards.
The Green Bay Packers and the Detroit Lions. My goodness, is there a history between these two teams?
Well, there is, but it seems like most of that history, or I should say the one-sided rivalry over the last year, the Green Bay Packers dominating, but the Lions think they're on the way up. We'll see if they can unseat the Packers today.
Stephen Tullett in on the play.
When you see long runs like that by a running back, a lot of things have to happen. Of course, he has good vision and he has talent, but how about those blocks down the field, those blocks in the secondary? That's what creates long runs.
Let's go. Hey, let's go. Come on.
Hard to score a touchdown.
In the defense on the NFL. Why? Because the defense doesn't have to worry about passes down the field. The offense runs it. They are ready to get it done, and they do.
The defense gets us out.
You talk about a blitz. The defense is aside. It's all about timing. These guys are to the last second. And time up the snap of the football. They did it that time.
Looking to the right side and throwing. Touchdown. Slams it in for the score in the end zone.
It is so disappointing when you're down near the goal line and you don't score. Well, the offense doesn't have to know that disappointment this time. Good job, good play call, and a beautiful throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
The Lions are ready to receive the kick. Going to take it the distance. He's at the 50, the 40. Steps out of bounds.
On both sides of football this time. How about that return by the return team? Good job, good blocking. Look at the speed of that guy running. They get the tackle from behind and stop the touchdown.
Matthew Stafford looking long.
a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job.
Alert!
Watch the blitz, watch the blitz.
The incompletion.
Pass.
On the run.
And here he goes. He steps out. It's incomplete.
Listen, I know he was under duress, but you got to hit these type of throws in the NFL. You're not always going to get perfect protection.
Easy.
Not a good job.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Failing to complete that run. So, second down here.
Reaches out.
Nice throw that time by the quarterback. Gets the completion. And there's some tight spots. Not a lot of room, so you got a really good job to get the ball in there.
40 got. 40 got.
Watch the blitz.
40 got.
He's coming.
Take the points. You didn't get it done on third and goal. Get 3 points and keep momentum on your side.
You knew this was going to happen. There's the red flag, and the coach disagrees with the call on the field.
He's coming.
He's alert.
Well, that score ties the game up. Now on the defensive side, you got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going out and get the football back for your offense.
That's a safety blitz.
Well, this works out
60%
of the time. Lions set to kick it.
Seeing him coming, and if you see him, you've got to change the play or get rid of the football a lot quicker.
Quality corner.
Even though it's third and 10 plus yards, he makes a nice throw for the first down. Lots of plays there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down. Vision to be a good running back in the NFL, and that vision means following the right guys. The running back does it, leads to a touchdown run.
The Packers now will tack on the extra point. The point after try is in the books. Packers now ready to kick the football down the field. Slot for this play. First and 10. The handoff to Reggie Bush. He stacked up with that. What the hell?
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz. He's coming.
Bush in the slot, not in the backfield for this play.
Three down, three down.
Check 59. Mike. Mike is 59. Mike the 59.
You got to help him out. How do you do that? Well, you keep the tight end in, let him be an extra blocker, and you tell your running back to help out some of these defensive linemen.
Of course, this is a matchup getting back to Packers and Lions. It's been played so many times on Thanksgiving Day.
It has many times, and I think, again, for these two teams to be more evenly matched. Matt Stafford is going to have to find a way to play a lot more like Aaron Rodgers. Stafford, very good young quarterback, but can he drive his team to win games consistently like Aaron Rodgers has for the Green Bay Packers?
Hey!
The quarterback got up to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. He caught it!
Risk to go for it on fourth down. When you pick it up, you feel like a genius.
What's the mat? See the mat?
Let's see what they do on first down. Sets them up here on this play. Halftime is coming up, but first we reach the 2-minute warning.
Hey, hey!
After the long gain, let's see what they do here.
Watch the blitz!
Set, lady!
Watch Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
What do you got?
First quarter from the Chicago.
Well, the offensive line did it all on this drive, didn't they? Here it is on first and goal. Nice job of pass blocking, and the quarterback finds the open receiver for the touchdown.
The Lions with the PAT to Detroit. Stops the play. Take the timeout.
Less people covering the receivers down the field.
That's fine. That's fine, yeah.
That's how we do.
The offense had time on first down. Now the defense
is get reset. Hey, easy. Get reset. Hey, easy.
Working that left side. Makes the grab and keeps the ball moving down the field. That's a first down.
Catches his man. That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
Go down.
319.
Good blitz that time, and they take the quarterback down.
They get the field goal at that time, and it keeps the momentum on their side. It's positive energy. It makes you feel good. Now we'll see if the defense can carry it on.
We're back here now in this one, where the Packers lead by 5.
So it does serve a purpose.
Easy, easy.
They're coming, they're coming. Hey, he's men. I got him all day.
Bush
all day.
Waiting.
Tight end right. Tight end right.
Down and down.
Run. Get there, get there, get there, get there.
They've got him behind the
line. Ball carrier.
This is a bad job by the quarterback. That's a bad decision to keep the football.
Hey.
Doesn't fool the defense, and he gets taken to the ground and loses yards.
Is in the backfield.
Careful throws by the quarterback. Careful route by the wide receiver. Oh, wow, what a shock. The football was incomplete.
Offense.
Two times.
They go for it on fourth down here in the second half. Even though they're losing, the defense should have done it. To that point, they should stop.
Run, run, run!
He is tackled at the
40-yard line. High five, baby!
And he's brought down by A.J. Hall.
Flushing the running back and driving him to the ground.
Looking for one
more
run.
Up first down to get the defense. They will get tired.
Watch the blitz.
That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down. Even though they're losing here in the game. Well, you want to put all the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field, play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
Forty gut.
Lined up in a single back formation.
Tight. Hey.
Three down.
Check 59. Mike.
Let's go. Watch the blitz.
On their knees, they are getting tired.
Alert!
Watch the blitz.
Hey, looks like this.
This play is set up by the long gainer. Bush. Heading right. Brought down at the 29.
Good job, good job.
Number 21.
Too easy.
Gain of four on the board.
The long drive continues.
That's a man. See the man.
Easy, alert.
Three down.
They have marched down the field. Now they're inside the red zone. Let's see if they can score.
Hey!
Play after play after play here on this drive.
180! Motion! Alert!
Watch the blitz!
Crash!
And he's taken down.
That's one job of the defense at time, getting the sack off the blitz.
On the play.
And when you blitz, you're taking a chance. You better get to the quarterback, and that time they did.
Hey! Watch the blitz!
Marching down the field and taking their time.
Watch the blitz!
That was a terrible decision.
I'll
give the defense some credit, but mainly the blame goes to the offensive play call.
The Packers are back deep, ready to return.
Vision. You have to pick the right running lane. That's what he did that time, able to get down the field and get that long gain.
Hey, man.
Hey, here we go.
Now it's time to back it up. He's going to the left.
Good job by the offense getting in the red zone. Now you're down some points. You've got to find a way to score a touchdown.
Minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station.
They were ready for the run, and he stopped the offense for a short gain in the red zone. Well, when your offense goes out there and scores a touchdown to put you ahead, it's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
Bush is a running back normally, but this time lined up as a receiver in the slot.